After complaints from party members that he was embarrassing the party with his praises for Prime Minister Narendra Modi, who is a BJP stalwart, Congress MP Shashi Tharoor has been sacked from the post of party spokesperson. The Kerala unit of Congress has complained against Thiruvananthapuram MP Tharoor to party's leadership. Kerala Congress Chief V.M. Sudhiran has alleged that there were repeated instances of Tharoor being seen as appreciative of Prime Minister Narendra Modi. Tharoor had upset his colleagues when he had said that he was honoured to be featured among 9 prominent Indians tagged by the Prime Minister when he launched his 5-year Clean India campaign last week on Mahatma Gandhi's birth anniversary. Last week, a Congress publication in Kerala had torn into Tharoor for writing love songs for PM Modi through tweets and adulatory articles in opinion pages.
Powered by NNIS.